Hello and welcome to the FEMA GO Pass-through Request a Payment Guide training. This guide provides instructions for external FEMA GO users to log in and navigate the system to complete a request for payment. This guide was prepared by the GPD, Communications, Culture, Analytics, and Training Branch. By the end of this FEMA GO training, you will be able to log into FEMA GO as an external user and complete a request for payment. The subjects covered in the table of contents include Section 1, Training Roles and Log In, Section 2, Request a Payment, and Section 3, FEMA GO Help Desk. Now let's review the roles for this training and how to log in as an external user. This training is for the following external roles: an Authorized Organization Representative, AOR, a Financial Member, FM, a Programmatic Member, PM, and an Organization Member, OM. Payment requests can only be submitted by an AOR or a FM. As you go through this training, please remember the available screens you see are based on your role and may differ from the screens displayed. To log into FEMA GO, the first step is to go to the FEMA GO website, go.fema.gov. The second step, as an external user, is to select Sign In with login.gov. Once you are logged in at login.gov, you will be redirected back to the FEMA GO webpage. If you have not yet created an account with login.gov, please follow the steps within the FEMA GO Startup Guide. Now, let's walk through how to request a payment. We'll cover how to navigate to the task, request payment, certify, and submit the request. Once you log in as an external user, you will be directed to the welcome screen. Step 1. At the top of the welcome screen, select Grants to navigate to the Grants landing page. Step 2. Scroll through the list of grants until you locate the grant ID you want to request a payment for. Then, under the I Want To dropdown, select Request a Payment. After selecting Request a Payment, the payment request will display in the main body. Section 1. Start the payment request by reviewing the federal resources awarded, as well as the additional information listed within the main body for accuracy. Then, enter the payment amount that you are requesting in the payment amount text field. Next, you have the option to enter a payment request narrative in the main body text field if necessary. Lastly, you can select the Upload from your computer button to attach any optional attachments for support if necessary. Additional questions may be present within the payment request section of the main body based on your program. Section 2. Certify and submit your payment request. To certify that you are authorized to request a payment, select the box next to the certification statement. Then enter your FEMA GO password in the text field to acknowledge that the payment request information is accurate and consistent with the Articles of Agreement. Lastly, select the Submit button. A green banner will then appear stating that you have successfully submitted your payment request. This ends our training. If you have additional questions, please email the FEMA GO Help Desk at FEMAGO@FEMA.DHS.gov or call 877-585-3242. They are open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Time.